Mitchell!
Leave me alone!
Oh, man, I'm sorry, ma'am, to disturb you while you're in the commode. I say, ma'am, it smells like something crawled up inside of you and died, man.
Ma'am, I guess that's what happens, Joe.
What happens? What? What are you talking
hey,
about?
Hey, man, I'm talking about when you put me out twice. Do you really think that you can bump me out twice, man? And get away with it?
Daddy, I didn't do anything.
I said, sure, the reason you're there is because I did this. That's right, man. That's right. It was my cousin Jose you just met right now and ate the burrito, ese.
Oh, no.
I put special sauce, and I mean some real good special sauce. Oh. The type that makes your stomach do what it's doing right now.
Oh, my God.
I know it's killing you. Oh. I can smell it. Whee! Hey, man, besides your sweat, let me ask you a question. What are you going to do to wipe your ass? You know, wipe your ass.
No. Eddie, there's no toilet paper in here. Come on, man, don't do this to me.
I'm sorry. That's right. I forgot. I took the toilet paper out about an hour ago.
Oh, no, man.
Here, man. I got something for you to wipe your ass with. Here goes.
You son.
Montezuma ain't got nothing on Juan Guerrero.
You smell it?
I do.
Think it's